Alright, so last time we got a quest. Well, we found Feror's courage, you know. Found the water dragon, actually, you know. Yeah. Unlocked swimming. And now we gotta find out find some sacred water or something for the water dragon, because she got damaged. By Girahim. Take your nuts. You got a piece. You want a piece of me? Got him. What's this say? To bird above. And aim my shot there. Oh, yeah, right. There is a bird. I remember that one. Anyways. So, dowsing points us in this direction. And the Telling Stone also said that some certain mushroom releases spores that does something, I don't know. My reading indicates the presence of sacred water within the temple. Unfortunately, it is not possible to use your dowsing ability here. What, really? Based on my calculations, I estimate the water is located in the deepest part of the temple complex. Over there. I am detecting a greater enemy presence in the vicinity than I previously observed. You would be wise to proceed with caution. So he's gotten reinforcements. Well, let's check out these supposed enemies. Yo! Okay, buddy. Thank you. Hey, wait, is that a heart? Thank you. Come on! Maybe I used that revitalizing potion too early. Oh. Bro, let me in! Oh, wait, what? Oh, shoot, what? Yo! Oh, did you hear that guy? The guy I met in the volcano. You had to do some treasure hunting too? Yep. I called it. You got treasure hunter written all over your face. The big stone guy out there tip you off to loot too? Stone guy. Yeah, what do you say again? Strum a chord most beautiful in the place within the temple where the butterflies dance? So get here and I'll at least with some of the most gorgeous humming I've done in my life. And nothing happens. But seeing how I come this far, there's no chance I'm gonna give up the hunt for treasure just yet. Okay. Mm-hmm. Dig. Yeah, we're working our way back up there again. Wait, what? Well there, buddy. I bet you think you're going to run ahead and swipe all the best treasure for yourself. I say you're setting yourself up for big time disappointment. Just because some weird design popped up on the wall doesn't mean you're any closer to finding treasure, alright? I think you're being hit by that boulder with legs. Stay here if you want. I'm going on ahead. Boulder with legs. Huh. I don't recall the stone dude having that. I don't know. So some weird design popped up. I don't know what the big deal is. Or maybe I need to strike it. Oh shoot, I do. What? Huh? Oh, I do remember that you can draw things on the walls and you get stuff. Yes. You want a piece of me? Oh, come on. Oh, yeah. Anyways, I don't think I saw of the serpent that brought you to the firm soil. I feel like that. Whatevs, dude. Deepest part of the dungeon, dude. Okay, so that's been locked again. So we gotta find the key. Shoot. They are shooting range weapon. Well, he's getting almost a lot of money. He's getting a lot of money. Need some distance. One. Ow. Got him. Although he did take out a lot of our health, and I didn't like that. Fantastic, I work like a weasel just to swipe a key from the monster, and then I have to go lose it. I just can't remember which hole I hit it in. Oh, and out here I thought that key could be my ticket to a life of luxury. I got a sword and I buried it right around here. Oh yeah, Rupert. Oh boy, it's the bomb fish. Well, let's get at it. Go back to one place. Ouch. I guess there's nothing here. Must be here, right? Okay. Size like the same. Maybe not. So yeah, that's my missing key. You found and brought it back to me. I was just thinking. We used to, us magmas have our keys. We can dig our way in and out of everything. Good to know where that key went. I gotta bring it back to hunt for treasure. Here's hope when we both strike it rich in here. Yeah. Okay. I mean, okay. I suppose I don't really need to go swimming. So I'll just go. Although I kind of do want to check it out later, maybe. Possibly. Approaching the deepest parts of the temple now, right? Oh my gosh, heart game. How did I never notice that before? And how do I unlock it? Good question. That's what I'm hoping. I circled back around. Oh. Well, that's a Didn't really want to trap myself in here again, but here we are. Let's go. Okay, but this time we can grab bomb. With our newfound power, what do we do with the bomb? Good question. I'm not sure, but maybe we can go up top. Here. See where this leads. No weapon. There we are. There's a piece of heart in here, and I'm not sure how I unlock it. It's a dilemma, and I need to get over there. Okay. No problem. Don't worry, I got this. Oh, come on, man. Oh, yeah. You know, maybe there's another boss waiting for me. Could be. Who knows? Sheesh, I dig some serious miles to get my paws and treasure and I found squad. Talk about bad luck. I think some no good thieves beat me here to do good, so it's nothing but warrior but water now. I'm just thinking nobody would come all this way for water. Nobody does you. I've got my losses in the hidden home. See ya. Yes! Yes! Oh yeah. Water. Good. Okay, I suspect that there is a boss fight up ahead for some reason. Oh hey. New rupees. Alright, so... Hot. Let's get on up in here. I could get some water. I'll go back up for some water or something. How am I gonna do this without shields? You got me. We're using shields. Ah, the iron shield took damage. Okay. Not cool, bro. Three at a time, no dice. Bombs? Bombs. Oh yeah, we won up. No, I didn't.
very...
Yes, I do. I'm just gonna take it like a champ. I am kind of bad at this. Oh yeah, barely got it. I am bad. I really need to get good, I guess. One. I will get some more at least one more fairy. Two, I need to repair my iron sheet. It's pretty weak right now. I detect sacred water nearby. There are no monster auras causing interference, so you can douse here. Monster auras cause interference? And why haven't... why have we been able to douse this whole time? So, sacred water. Wait, fairies? Oh, what? Goddess keys. Well, that solves a problem. I can just catch a fairy. Right now. Come here. Oh yeah. Back to full health, bruh. Ready to take out the bottle. Got some water, it's just normal water. That's not good. Where's the good stuff? Ah! Over there. Got some sacred water. There is a 95% probability that the water here is identical to the water within the water dragon's basin. I suggest we take it back to it. Why is it just this area? Eh, whatever. Should be this the whole. I guess the sacredness dilutes or something. Whatevs. Going back to that one room just to see if there's anything there. We're out of here. Oh shoot, no. Alright, now you die. I'm gonna catch you all. A heart. Getting out of here. Alright, is it like a long way back? I think I guess I was also like I need to get up there somehow. And I think I was there at one point, but I can't remember how to get back. Don't need that in my life right now. Actually, what if I go back? I don't think it would help that much. Okay, right, wait a minute. Where is I supposed to be again? Deep woods. Oh, Lake Floria's that way. Dang it. Okay, so I need a higher view here. There's definitely a way to get over there. Okay, maybe not. Maybe you'd have to fall down or something. I'm not sure. There's a goddess cube up there. I'm pretty sure I've never been. Probably. Maybe it has to do with the dot, whatever. Anyways, I'm going to Lake Floria now. Yeah, it's that way. Wrong way. Ow. It is this way. Past this big dude. Checking out the scenery. I love my home here. I just wish it was a little easier to get in and out of the place. Just look at the color of this. No doubt this is the water I need. Quickly, boy, pour it into my basin. Its energy surging through me. Behold the full majesty of Theron, water dragon and guardian of these lands. I stand tall, healed, and whole once again. Human, you have done well to bring me the sacred water at Vassifal. I see now it was no coincidence that you completed the goddess's trial and obtained a water dragon scale. In turn, I will grant you the favor you have asked of me and lead you to the sacred flame of my land. Come. Theron just waterbended a whole waterfall. Away. Go, the sacred flame you seek lies within the place. While the waterfall has barred entrance to this place for many years, monsters have still found a way in, and inside they flourish. But you are the goddess's chosen hero. Spawning a few monsters will be no trouble for you. I imagine you and I will cross paths again. Until then, do not lower your guard. Farewell, boy. Okay. Come on. It always does this. So one of these days, there's gonna be like a monster that jumps out in that cutscene. It's a whole dungeon, and I bet in there there's a sacred flame. Unfortunately, it's a little locked right now, but we got this, we got this. Oh, shoot. Yeah, yeah, whatever. Oh, shoot, a giant. Ah, locked one over there too. Charm. Yeah, that reminds me. We never figured out how to unlock that piece of heart back in Theron Woods, his temple. Well, we'll get it eventually, probably. What's this supposed to be? I bet you this is where we get like a grappling hook or something. Let's dive. Oh wait, was that 100 rubies? There's a hand here. Oh my god! It was a trap. Dude. Dude. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's how you do it. Worth. I was a little panicked there at the hand. Never encountered that in a Zelda game, a giant hand. Likewise, well, not a hand trap. What this is. Carved into the great statue are inscriptions of gratitude. They reveal the secret order of this temple. First the back, then the rear. Then the back of the right hand. And finally, the back of the left hand. Huh? Back, rear, back of right hand, then left hand. I don't know. Some breath here. We got another 100 rubies. Oh no. We're just too slippery, dude. Gratitude, you say? First the back, then the rear. Okay. Not sure what that means necessarily. We're gonna have to find out. Jam Club. Ah, there we are. So that's down. I think this is rear. Rear probably means more of the bottom. Okay, up, down. Right, left. Bro. Okay, so up, down, right, left, or something. Probably. So, what do I do? Draw something somewhere? Probably. Back of the right hand, right, left. Up, down. Up, down, right, left. What is the... I think this is the left one. Right one, left, right. Up, down, right, left. Yeah, up, down, right, left. Okay. Let's go. Are these spiked or something? Oh no, I can't get up there. That spiked. Bro, stop running into that thing. tough one. I'm supposed to get on that, but how? Oh, I know. Okay, maybe not. It's upside down. Anything I can do to do that? Wait, what if I flip it by... I thought that'd work. Attempt 2. It is up, down, right, left! Oh no, it doesn't work. Not sure about this at all. There's no door that I can see. This is tough. This is very tough. It is indeed. Up, down, right, left. Up, down, right, left. Up, down, right, left. But how do we get up there? It's a tough question. Need it. Got any hints, fine? This ancient cistern, purified water is released into the upper areas of the facility where the filtered impurities are processed in the lower area. I have logged the following words that you discovered written on that stone tablet in front of the large statue. Up, down, right, left, yeah. But how does that help me? Maybe I have to go into that fish's mouth. Could be an option. Come on, dude. Let me in. Let me in. All right. Down, right, left, dude. Wait, there's a door to the right, but I think that was, not reachable, right? Yeah, it's locked. Unless this does something. Oh, was that all I had to do? Seriously? I could have avoided a bit of pain. Whatever. Let's do focus on the puzzle. Oh, shoot. So I'm over here now. There's a treasure chest over there. Oh yeah. What's this? Okay. Let's see. Oh, it's a weaker thing. I forgot about these guys. Can't reach the treasure chest. I can't reach that doorway. Oh, I was here before. Got him. Oh, shoot. Got him, though. Strike the four gems, pointing in the four directions wisely. The way will only open for one who knows to tell the secret order. It's a rupee. There's one. Oh, there. It's just not worth it, I think. There's 20 rupees around. Amber relic. Oh, what? Okay. Let's go up there. We're over here now. Oh, what do I do in here? I think I go there somehow. It's a dilemma. Five rubies. Probably the way forward, but can't get in there. I think. There's gotta be a way, right? Coffin, the master. What's a hint? In this ancient blah 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 blah. Green lily pads by jumping onto them from a great height. Okay, fine. So it is something to do with flipping them over. Okay, so I flipped this over. Now what? Okay, so I can flip another over, I guess. So what? Oh, I see. For the music to play, or jingle, I guess. Come on. There we go. There is a lot of worse. There's no way the secret flame is in a random chest like this. I don't know what this is, but it's probably like a hookshot key. It's a small key. I just here? Yep. Wrong way. Get out of my way. So we're over here now. Wait a minute. Wasn't there a lock thing out front? Why am I trying to do more work than I have to? There we go. It's like I need some kind of key. And this looks like it can be blown. Or not. What do you want me to do? Down there, there's a fearsome pile of bones, and I don't want to go down there. But there's really nothing over here, right? Let's see what's down here, eh? Just another couple things. This is locked. Alright, I might drop down here. Goodbye. It's not quite the three skeletons like before, but this guy's got four arms. Perhaps I should have. Oh yeah, four arms. They're pretty skilled, but luckily they just telegraph. That was easy. Okay, I think that takes care of Mr. Bones. Is this the, Whip! Oh, cool. It's a strange glowing spear of light that can latch onto various things. If you see something you can't reach, just target OZL and snag with your whip. Snap. Interesting. I wanna try use it. Thank you. cool. That's kind of how you can use it. I'm like Indiana Jones now, I guess. Yo. What's through here? The exit or something. There's a keyhole. Whoa. Can't do anything over there. Look for the key that lies beneath the earth. Okay. Yo. Guess I'll do it for this episode. I'll see you guys in the next one, and we'll see what happens when we're trying to find that key. Alright, see ya.